Welcome back, travelers. As you can see, okay, battle pass promise. Oh, okay, that thing. Oh, spiderweb. I haven't seen anything yet. Brand new, Calamity, her name's Calamity. Good to know, cowboy girls Calamity. Okay, so, wait, does that mean I get to keep the battle pass? No. Okay, let's get the battle pass. Yeah, I'm not spending that much. I can just earn it. Battle pass unlocked. Also, guys, hi. This is just starting out, so let's see all the other cool stuff. Experience, obviously, of course. DJ Yonder. I might use him a lot. Calamity. Oh, she has alternate forms. That's cool. Calamity challenges. Okay. Yep, Banner icon makes that. I can't believe that they haven't had a pickaxe for all this time. Oh, does she get evil over time? Is that her thing? Does she get, like, corrupted by something? Because at first she has nothing, then less things, then more things, then she's basically an evil desperado. From Ranch Hand to Righteous Retribution. So she's like Batman. She's a cowboy Batman. Instead of Bebop. Wow. Okay. So we're already getting into it. Let's just do solos. Let's do solos and see where we go, Lowe's. Locker. Ooh. What are you? Music. What other stuff is there? Hey boo! How about a little picnic baskets? Okay, campfire. Experience. Okay, that's cute. It's cute. Okay, so, it's been a while since I played last time, because it was last season. This is the start of the sixth season. I am enjoying the fact that I actually know how to play now. Not a pro by any stretch of the terms, but at least I can sometimes win a fight. Oh, I forgot. I can fix this. Hold on. Right now, your guys aren't hearing anything out of the game because I have visualized sound effects on, which make it supremely easier to play without any sound. Okay. What you say? Okay, so the places where Kevin went, Kevin's the name of the cube, Loot Lake has a swirl around it, so that's one of the first places I want to go. I'm trying to see if there's anything new other than those giant purple corruption spaces. What areas would have something new? Also, I checked the thing, the trailer. Super cool. But it basically just shows us Loot Lake. So we don't have much to go off of other than that. Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. Everyone's going here. That is terrifying. I'm leaving. Actually, can I go down? Oh, it lifts you up. Well, maybe nobody will go over here. I can pick them off. That's so cool! Like, just the vortex. Like, this is like a DC... just a random... Every villain has to have a giant beam of lasers into the sky. It's yet another apocalypse. That's another way of looking at it. Okay. Yep. There we go. Handgun. I'll take it. Search stage one. Search chest. Oh, I didn't check the challenges! I need to check the challenges. Take what I can. I'm feeling like everybody's in there, killing each other. I feel like I'm made of the right move staying out of it. Also, excuse the vibrations. Awesome. I am fire and I am death. I'd be so upset if somebody sniped me through one of these windows. I don't think anyone could get to me from here. Well then, I've made a boo-boo. Okay, checking challenges real quick. Okay, Ragnarok is still there, that's nice. I'm glad for that. Hunting party, that should be fun. It's a giant wooden stick. She's a Van Helsing character! Because it's Darkness Rising? Darkness Rising or Darkness Falls. One of the two. Pick up a legendary item. Okay, cool, I can do that easy. Okay, cool. I didn't want to look at it anyways. I don't want to look at it. I think it's about regaining health. I think it looks like all the stuff that you do in the first one is just like super easy stuff, and that as the weeks progress, it's going to get more and more harder. More and more harder. Much, much more difficult. Okay, so I was looking at the map trying to find things that could be different. It looks like near Haunted Hills, there's this strange new structure, which maybe has something to do with like everything's eviler. And I think the mansion might be different. It looks like there's some darkness instead of white. So maybe it's inverted in some way. Where are we going? Where are we coming from? Okay. That means I'm going to go ahead and drop in that haunted mansion looking. Yep, it's a haunted mansion looking thing. Oh my gosh, everybody else is going to go there. I really hope I don't die immediately. That'd be nice. It'd be real nice. Oh my gosh, yes. It's like a Transylvanian castle. This makes me happy. This is real nice. Ooh. Sturdy. Already people are dying. Fantastic. Okay. Floor, don't fail me now. Oh no. How far? Am I just... I have made a mistake. Somebody could just die! Huh! That scared me. Did not need that. Just gonna play my shorts real quick and wait. That should have killed me. I was not prepared for that at all. That really should have killed me. It's very possible that they just weakened double barrel shotguns. Huh? Shadows. So beautiful! Ah! Okay, Haunted Hills. Spider clown, does whatever a spider won't. Does he swing with a grappling hook? Of course he does. He's spider clown. Look out, here comes spider clown. Okay, stuff. That's, you're not useful, but I'll take you anyways, because I need you. It's like a group project. Oh my gosh, dying! Death! Dying! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! What happened? Where'd it come from? Where'd it go? Where'd it come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Yeah, baby, Cotton Eye Joe, I'd be married a long time ago. Where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Okay, well, they deserved it at least. That is an epic pet. That's exactly what that is. His name is Bonesy. I'll probably never use him, but I like knowing that I have him. Squeaky clean. Actually, I love this emote. This banner. I'll probably switch to that banner. Okay, for the DJ Llama. Exhaust. It's exhausting. Shizzle. Crossfire. Okay, it's just leather. No, wait. There was a guy on the llama. Loot Lake is so cool. Like, is that it looks like one of the only places. There's a haunted the haunted mansion or whatever. Castle. Haunted castle. It's not a mansion. It's definitely a castle. Parapet's castle. Anything new at where the stadium was for a week? This is what it felt like. No? Okay. Oh, yes, everyone. Was it land at Loot Lake? Oh my gosh, I'm dead on arrival. It's all over. I need to find a gun. Give me a gun. Any gun. Any gun. Any gun. Any gun? James gun. Sean gun. Sean Bean. Eat your beans. Beans, beans, the magical fruit. The more you eat, the more you die. Okay. I found more shields. I'll take. I probably need them if I survive this. Yep. Aye! Everything hurts! Everything hurts! Why have you done this to me? Why'd you set me on fire, SpongeBob? Why did you just write your essay? I have nothing. Aye! He hunted me down like the dog I am. Ow.